Hello, my dear followers. Welcome to the Heard of the Magazine channel. Halil İbrahim Ceyhan talked about his love with Satır Kol on his YouTube channel. All the details are in this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video before moving on to our news. Halil İbrahim Ceyhan and Satır Kol as famous actors won the hearts of each other. The two first formed a bond of friendship. Over time, the bond between them grew stronger and Halil İbrahim Ceyhan opened a YouTube channel to announce his relationship with Satır Kol. Halil İbrahim Ceyhan told the story of their love on his YouTube channel. The duo shared videos about their relationship and told the story of their love. Halil İbrahim Ceyhan talked about how his love started and how their relationship grew in his videos. He also talked about how the two enjoyed being together and the memories they didn't want to miss. Halil İbrahim Ceyhan and Satır Kol made a great effort to share their love. The duo left a beautiful message to the social media world. Love will always win and love will always win despite all the difficulties. The love of Halil İbrahim Ceyhan and Satır Kol attracted great attention in the entire social media world. The duo opened the YouTube channel to share their relationship and share the love story of their lives with people. The duo told their fans the story of their love, asking people to embrace love. Halil İbrahim Ceyhan and Satır Kol worked together to share their love and won hearts with each other by opening the YouTube channel. The duo celebrated love and romance by telling their fans the story of their relationship. However, Halil İbrahim Ceyhan removed the video from his channel shortly after. According to the allegations, the producer of the series he played asked him to remove it. We have come to the end of our video. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye, I love you.